Hey, I'm London Hughes, and we're about to take a look at my old tweets. My ex removed himself from my Netflix account, effectively making me a... Oh, I know this! My ex removed himself from my Netflix account, effectively making me a single mother. Single mother? Single parent mother, yes! Come on, he really did. He really, really did. My mum sees me as a 31-year-old woman who... Yes. My mum sees me as a 31-year-old woman who can't cook. I see me as a 31-year-old woman who has a chef. We are not the same. Is that right? Who can afford a chef? Come on! I'm good at this. No, I'm good at this. I should do this as a sport. Don't let anyone tell you you're not awesome today. You're the... I got too cocky. I got way too cocky. Don't let anyone tell you you're not awesome today. You're the, I want to say dog's bollocks or bee's knees, the dog's vagina, something stupid. Dog's potatoes, yes. You're the dog's potatoes, remember that. Yep, so inspirational. Okay, don't worry young black UK actresses, one day we shall all shine with the light of 1,000 Destiny's Children, I wanna say. Lupita Nyong'o's! Oh, absolute queen, she's very vibrant. I bloody love her. Nando's is nothing more than a... Nando's is nothing more than a glorified chicken shop. End of story, I think. Posh chicken shop, come on! I am good. I'm sorry, I am very good at this. I am super proud of myself. Next one, let's go. When I have kids, they're gonna believe in, till they're like 40. When I have kids, they're gonna believe in, it's either Father Christmas or the fairy godmother. I'm gonna say Father Christmas, till they're like 40. Yes! In Britain, we call it Father Christmas, but in America, they call it Santa Claus. Week 9 in lockdown, I've been so long without a man now, I probably wouldn't know what to do with one. Use him as a coat hanger or something. I'm so proud of myself. I hope you're enjoying this, because I am. Breakfast used to be blank, blank. Now it's muesli and green tea, I've changed. Breakfast used to be, I want to say steak and chips. Now it's muesli and green tea. Breakfast used to be Cheetos. Breakfast used to be Wotsits and a banana. Oh my God, yeah, it really did. Wotsits are a type of crisp. For any American people watching this, it's great. It's cheesy crisp, like Cheetos. Now it's muesli and green tea. I have changed. Wow. Considering getting a part-time boyfriend so I can have someone to watch Love Island with. Am I right? Stranger Things! Wow! Yes. That didn't happen. Shout out to these blank, blank. I stole from Netflix yesterday. I bet they taste like talent. Yes! Shout out to these Beyonce sweets that I stole from Netflix yesterday. I'm sorry, Netflix. They did taste like talent. Shout out to these Beyonce homecoming sweets I stole from Netflix yesterday. I bet they taste like talent. I knew it, Beyonce. I think I did amazingly well. I'm super proud of myself. Please make sure you check out my special To Catch a Dick on Netflix.